Would you rather always be late to literally everything by a good like 10 to 20 minutes, except your entrance is always a spectacle and you have like an insane alibi for literally every situation? Like you're late to class and the reason is you were kidnapped and you slide into class from a rope on a helicopter, or something equally absurd for literally every time? Or would you rather always have to leave 10 to 20 minutes early from everything for equally absurd reasons? I'm taking being late.